The Sarasota Herald Tribune had entries that were named finalists for Editor and Publisher's 2018 Epi Awards for the best digital and media websites. The project One War, Two Races is a finalist in the best investigative entry feature, and the paper's Rising Seas entry is a finalist for best collaborative investigative feature for publications. There were more than 300 entries competing in 30 categories for the 23rd version of the Epi Awards. Winners will be announced next Wednesday.